What's up, everybody?
Hey
I have
guys.
brought another guest.
Hey guys, my name is Rachel. I'm excited, my first YouTube collab, woohoo!
Yeah, I mean, we're gonna react to X-Men, or she's gonna react to X-Men Apocalypse, the final trailer, because I already saw the trailer, as you see from the mashup. And not a lot of people had love for Armin, the guy in the Batman shirt, but let's click on this video and see the trailer.
I actually don't know anything about X-Men.
Nothing?
Not really.
I bet you know who this actress is.
Oh, I recognize him.
The blonde girl.
Here, wait, let me move a little bit.
You see?
Can we make a bit larger screen?
No, I like this.
Oh, it's like a blue thing coming out.
Yeah, that's a...
Oh, yeah, Jennifer Lawrence. Ooh, their heads are coming out. Ah, wings!
That's Psylocke.
So many things. So cinematic.
Oh, yeah. They recognize him too.
Yeah. We got some cool special effects, yeah. This is some amazing special effects.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, special effects alone are like $10 million right there.
Oh, yeah. This is a big budget film, shit.
The world needs the X-Men. The world needs the X-Men! I love her. I love Jennifer Lawrence. She's awesome.
What's your favorite movie of hers, man?
I really like Silver Linings Playbook.
I love that movie too.
Yeah. She's great.
What? No, he ain't. That's the part that got everybody pissed off, because there's just one guy in my mashup on the far right who couldn't stop talking about it. Yeah, Armin.
Ooh, it's like a lightsaber, but it's pink!
A Psylocke.
It's a Sheikah lightsaber.
Yeah, that's her little side saber. She's like,
yeah,
I was forgetting everything you think you know. None of
that matters. None of it matters, come on.
Ooh, that's dope.
It's really
dope.
I'll take everything from them.
You're excellent. The best part is coming up.
Okay. Oh, you've seen this a lot.
No, I've seen it. And I was editing in the video. That's the part. Come on, I know you know who that
is.
Yeah,
Wolverine!
It's Zach, you know who that is.
Yeah, it's Hugh Jackman, I know that. I know I'm Hugh Jackman.
So what do you thought of the trailer?
I thought it was really cool. It's very... It's like a really big action film. I don't usually watch action films, but I would definitely have to see this one.
Oh yeah, it's dope. I mean, I'm hyped up for this one, because Days of the Future Past was a really good comic book movie. I mean, it was like, had a more serious like sci-fi tone than just your standard like beating up on a bad guy, that type of big explosions, that type of shit. It was a really dope story, but
yeah, the explosions are like insane.
Yeah, it's Michael Bay like in this one. Yeah, so give me your take on this video and her reaction. Give me a like for this video, and dislike button for this video. And please subscribe. Out.
See you guys.
All right, let's.